Alright, we're back, guys.
Hello.
Episode 4.
I'm in the spider dungeon.
And I'm still underground digging for cobble, mainly. Branch mining here.
Okay.
Well, right now it's not really branch mining, it's more of a line mining. The branching part is gonna come next.
Okay, I try to find the spawner for the spiders. Oh, and that, oh man, that spider is a little bit... Go away. You're not allowed to stand there. Okay.
So I was thinking about doing one of those double fences, like two perimeters around our tower. And we will definitely need a lot of cobble to build our stone castle.
Okay, I'm spidered. I'm poisoned. But it's no problem. No, I think it's okay. Just have to retreat a little bit. The spiders are acting a little bit weird.
Are they glitching through blocks?
Yeah. As always.
And I should maybe get rid of my F3 screen. Yep. So we are still on 1710. For those who might have noticed. Even though 1.8 is officially out, we decided to stick with the version that we started in.
Yeah.
I mean,
I'm
you kind
healed.
Of need Optifine, as far as I know. And you haven't really tested 1.8 yet, right?
No, I haven't installed it and nothing. No time for that.
I would guess that you won't be needing Optifine from now on, because from my preliminary tests, the frame rate was awesome.
Okay.
I got like 250 frames while recording.
Nice.
With the
not that bad.
The new rendering optimizations and all that stuff, like this cave culling algorithm and all that. But I don't have a place to record 1.8 on yet.
Okay.
So I don't really need,
oh,
need
again.
To.
Man, I can take a lot of poison. Okay, this place is not good. I should leave it. Oh, and there's the creeper. He wants to explode.
Okay.
Yeah,
please
I leave him
careful.
Alone. Yeah, I'm coming back. This makes no sense. I'm trying to go further on and. There are spiders everywhere, and I can't really fight them at the moment.
Yeah, you shouldn't even try. I mean,
yes, I thought
what
perhaps.
What is there to gain? I mean, yeah, maybe there. No. There's nothing to gain there here really, because near the cave spider spawners there aren't any chests.
Yeah,
it's not like
yes.
the regular dungeons, where there would be a chest.
Yes, you're right. I think some Minecrafts ago. some versions. That was a word I'm losing. Ago, it was like when there was a spider spawner. There was also a chest nearby. But they changed that, I think.
I'm not even sure if that was ever a thing.
I think
mean, with the spider spawners, yes, but not with cave spider spawners.
Are
you thinking about the minecart chests?
Yes, they weren't in minecarts that time.
Okay, that's strange.
It's a long time ago. So what should I do here? I do not know. I want to find that. I'm going one.
Okay. Hello.
One thing up. Oh man, my words. Now I'm losing all of my
did
words.
Did you craft that pair of leggings for
nope.
me already? Okay,
nope.
Then I'll craft that.
Okay, and
myself.
I need some. Don't fall
okay.
down there. Okay.
I'm
where can
put
I go
the
down here?
Rest of the iron in the chest.
Oh, yes,
yeah,
I understand.
Yeah, that cobble is definitely needed.
I understand.
So that you don't fall down.
Okay, but I will do it in another way,
we could place half slabs.
Yeah. Yep. So.
And you could technically also take out those pieces here, and you wouldn't have a problem anymore.
Yeah. So grab that wood and. Oh, I'm a little bit tired today. I feel that.
I hear you.
My brain wants to sleep.
Okay, I've got another bone from a skeleton fight. Okay. We could get a little bit more bread.
Okay, so I want to
find that
stupid chest.
Yep.
Let's see what I can find here. Okay. That's a dead end. Awesome.
No, I'm not gonna bother expanding that too far down here. I don't think that's a good idea. Okay, I'm smelting up a few pieces of gold. I mean, 8 pieces, we could technically make a golden apple.
We could.
If we wanted to, but there's not really a reason to right now.
And how should we go get an apple?
Yeah, I mean, if we find one in a chest,
perhaps.
Nope, you're right. I wasn't really thinking. Sorry, no apples.
Yeah, sadly, like apples.
Yep.
Okay, I try to find the other. Or should I go there? Oh man, I think I'm playing a little bit stupid at the moment. Okay, we can go over there.
Okay, what can I do right now? I mean, I've got enough cobble on me that I should, in theory, be able to start placing blocks for the perimeter.
Okay.
Should I do that now?
Yeah, so if you want to start.
All right. We're going to get up there and hopefully not fall down again and waste all those precious pieces of food.
Yeah. I know.
And I'll also try not to drown.
Somewhere here is a zombie. Can hear that zombie. I want to find it.
There are some caves around the ravine and some places where they could hide.
Yeah, try to find the chest. So, okay, it sounds like...
Okay, I'm up here. Where would be a good spot to place our little castle? If we were to bridge over here, then we could use both sides. Or we could use this area around here. There's a little lake, and this is the other side of the ravine. I'm trying not to fall in again.
Yes, please.
Well, technically, I could also just line the ravine with cobble walls. Is it getting dark again already? I didn't even take that into consideration. I should probably get down again.
Well, yes, you should.
So much for planning.
Oh man, where is that place I found? This is the open part? No, it's from me. Hello. Okay. Okay, I think
the zombie is here.
Oh, there's a zombie. Hello, Mr. Zombie.
Need any help?
Don't think so, no. It's
okay, it's getting
perhaps
dark again. What can I do? I mean, we need more resources. That's pretty clear.
Oh, this is a dead end as well.
Okay, I will just smelt up some smooth stone.
Okay.
Yep, that
I
sounds
wanted
like a
to make
reasonable
myself
idea.
leggings and I forgot it as well.
We do have enough iron for that. You want to
Yes, definitely
want
have.
me to
I'm
make
just
them and bring
have
them to you?
here. If you want to do that, I have
Yep.
six more iron on me here. Think you can grab that? Yes.
Okay, I will just craft them and throw them out. There they are.
Thank you.
No problem.
Nice.
Rest of
Ah.
the iron goes back into the chest. And what was I trying to do? Oh, yeah, I wanted to place another furnace. And
Okay.
just repeat the process, basically.
So when I try
Another
another
stack.
approach to the spiders here.
Okay, there is some more coal here that I'm gonna grab. But that's. Oh, that leads to an open part. Yep, it does. Uh-oh.
What?
Zombie.
Okay.
No. Baby zombie.
Oh, baby zombie.
Yep.
Kill
Oh, fast bu little bugger. Man.
Oh, this is open. Oh,
Okay,
where
I'm
am I?
gonna
Oh,
block that off
what am I
again.
doing here? I'm not well prepared for that.
I hear spiders.
Perhaps let a mine.
Yeah, I
Okay,
guess
open
so.
that. Close that. Is that closed off here? I don't know. Oh man,
See
this is
something, but I can't really tell what it
dangerous.
is.
So, okay, this should be okay now.
No, I don't know what is there, but
Okay. Oh man, oh man, oh
Oh,
man.
there's a spider on top of me.
Okay.
Not a cave spider. Regular spider.
Oh,
And
please. Why can't I place a block there? Oh, I can't place blocks. Because of it! No! Oh, sorry for
everything
that
okay?
word. Yes. Oh, there was a creeper standing. Hiding.
Yep.
And I panicked a little bit again.
Yeah, I decided to leave the spider alone because there was a skeleton behind it. I'm so not used to this te texture pack. I thought that was a strange looking fence, but it turns out it was a skeleton.
Oh man. Ooh, so let's see
Okay.
what's on this wall here. Okay, that is
I
open.
will waste a little bit more wood and make another chest.
Yeah, do it. I think we have enough wood now.
Yep,
It's
because
not
I
a
want
problem
to
anymore.
make a building materials chest over here and
Okay.
drop stuff there that we may need for that.
Okay, this is closed off now.
Okay,
Oh, ho. So
furnaces
this is more
and
iron.
cobble.
This is very open.
Think
And I
I'm
do not have. Okay, this should be okay here.
should I get back to caving? I mean, we don't really want to waste any more time. We should get back to doing something,
Yeah.
starting with next episode.
So I'm just looking. Is that,
Yeah,
oh no, this is just
I
lava.
think
I
we have
thought I.
some more minutes in this episode, but I'm just gonna go down here and try and continue the strip mining
Okay.
so that we get at
Whew.
least a few resources.
Okay, I am.
Because
Ooh, hoo,
we'll
hoo.
definitely need cobble.
And another zombie. Okay, come here. Don't mess with me.
I don't want to run out of cobble once we get started with building. So I'm just gonna
I have some cobble on me as
grab
well. Not that much, but.
as many blocks as I can and
Whew, oh
try
man.
and get maybe like diamonds or something.
Okay,
as
so
well.
don't forget to grab the iron here.
Okay, this is probably gonna be very dark on the video, but not much that I can do about that now. Okay, more gold. Nice.
Nice. So this is okay here. Grab that iron. Good amount of iron now here.
Nice.
Okay, so let's see.
Okay.
This area.
Redstone. I'm just collecting the redstone for the levels. I mean, maybe we can manage to get up to enchanting.
Yeah, that would be good. Oh, okay, close that off as well. I'm playing very safe at the moment, but
yeah,
better safe
than. I hear you. I mean, there's not much that can happen down here in the strip mine, but
okay, so
better safe than sorry.
Yeah.
I'm trying to light it up evenly.
Okay, let's go. Oh man, I want to find that chest. And I can't.
Try to find pieces of the mineshaft with rails on them.
Yeah,
I think
yeah, there are
the
rails over and over here.
Important aspect. Okay, well, nothing in this part.
Oh.
I'm not really getting lucky.
Okay, so
I would care for some diamonds right about now.
Oh,
that
would
be
nice.
Nice. Right?
Oh, could you please be quiet a second? I thought I heard a. Oh no. Okay, can talk on. Just
That's
I thought
new.
I heard.
You telling me to shut up? That's new.
I mean, I just thought I heard a skelly, and I wasn't sure about that.
Usually we are like scrambling for words, and now you're telling me to shut up. I don't know what to make of that. Okay, some more gold. Wow,
oh,
14
man.
Pieces. Yep.
Shut up, man.
Be quiet.
No, everything's good here. But I do not want to run into a skelly again.
I'm so afraid. I'm going to make a bad German joke now. Sooner or later, we are going to be known as the Schrei Guys.
Okay, but good as well.
Achievement get Break Meyer.
Oh man.
Yep, definitely boring footage.
Ah, yes. Ah, oh, I'm crying.
Nice.
Ah, oh, very nice.
Okay, I found some more iron up here. Nice.
Oh man, all these mine shafts are dead
end.
Don't
do that, kids. Don't dig up. Don't dig straight up.
I'm
still hearing zombies down here at level 12. That's strange. There must be a cave nearby.
Okay. Oh, perhaps that's a spawner?
It could be.
That would be awesome.
It could be. Let me see. I hear them, definitely.
Okay.
But I don't really know where they are.
Okay, let's head back to the area where that. Ah, this is a dead end as well, I think. I hear a slime. Oh, yes, there's just a little slime. Hello. Okay.
Okay.
Huh?
That settles it. You're gonna make a slime farm now.
Yes.
Nope, not.
Okay. I'm hanging in the spider web. Oh no, and I hear the skelly. Oh. Okay, everything's
I'm
good.
I'm coming.
my
pickaxe broke.
So stupid.
This is gonna be a cliffhanger. I think the episode is almost over now.
Okay. Okay, there's water. Nothing's in here.
I'm just gonna
Ah,
drop
where's my
off
chest here?
more resources. Okay, some more cobble. That's my stacking material. 14 gold. Okay, the first stack is almost done.
Very good. I'm getting a lot of coal as well, but I need also a lot of torches because I'm so afraid.
Gold. If we need string, I don't know. I mean, food-wise, we should be fine now with all those mushrooms that you collected. I don't think we should be fishing, right?
No, I
No.
think so. But
Oh, it's
if
raining.
we need, we have a lot of string.
It is raining. And that concludes our episode.
Okay, and I'm standing again in front of a of a closed mine shaft. Okay, so
All
then.
right. I think that's a wrap. That's a wrap.
Yeah.
Bye, guys.